Here in Southern California, the search for the fountain of youth is almost certain to end in the office of a plastic surgeon.
I'm an actress, and I noticed on film that there was starting to be a hollowing right in here. And I didn't like that look on camera.
Traditional plastic surgery procedures can be quite extensive, not to mention costly. But Dr. William Binder has developed a new procedure using silicone cheek implants.
Once the implant is in place, you cannot even feel it. There's actually no beginning and no end of the implant. And it simulates the natural contours of the bony structure of the face.
Just what are the mechanics of the procedure? How do you perform the implants?
You make a small incision, which is less than an inch, between the gum and the lip, up in front of the teeth. And you basically just elevate the soft tissues off of the bone, and you make a little pocket inside. And you slip the implant into the pocket, which simulates this replacement of soft tissue and enhances the bone structure.
I really had very deep lines on from my nose down to my lips, and I hated the way it looked. And so naturally I thought that I would need a facelift. And then when I went to see a few different doctors, they told me that there was really nothing that they could do about those lines.
For me at the time, I didn't think I was, first of all, old enough for a facelift. And I didn't feel that a facelift was the proper answer for what I wanted to accomplish.
Once the procedure is over with and the patient's released, how does the healing process compare with, say, other forms of plastic surgery?
You're swollen, just like any other surgical procedure. There's really minimal amount of pain. Most patients really don't take more than a Tylenol after the operation.
I felt absolutely no pain. I never felt any pain. I never took any aspirin. I never took anything. And I never had a problem with it.
Dr. Binder can either use the cheekbone implants by themselves or in conjunction with other plastic surgery procedures. This is Mike Botula in Los Angeles.